I took an Amtrak down to Washington. I was just going there to have some fun. I was the governor, but I had to resign. And now I have a new name. I'm client number 9. I didn't care at all how much I paid. All that I thought about was getting laid. I'd offer thousands and they would not decline. That's how I earned the title of client number 9. She bent down and turned around and dropped to her knees. She said that I could do with her whatever I please. I never would get caught, I thought that I was so slick. I held her head, unzipped my fly, she sucked my I didn't care if it was wrong or right. I started banging everything in sight. Feds on my doorstep, I guess it was a sign. They finally figured out that I'm client number 9. My fly, she sucked my I could have made a run for president with all the money on the whores I spent. I must admit that I might have crossed the line, and now I'll be remembered as client number 9. Just client number 9. I'm client number 9. I'm client number 9. Thank you, New York.